Hi all, I thought to do a talk about baby dogs. First of all off, I'm rabbit man. We talk about Koi first. Koi's a 25 inch tall Connie Greyhound. It's about the 14th generation bred. It's only about 16 months old, still learning. Rabbit catcher I've owned, both night and day. Stay there. You know, I acquired her, had a dog that was put down, so I ended up with this one. All I gave was 40 first nets. You know, self-entered at 5 months old with the old terrier that I owned. Stay there. Rabbit both night and day. Very good market dog. Only day I saw a tourist. The reason why I went back to the Connie Greyhound is a feet. 4 feet. Very thin skinned. I've had plenty of accidents with her. Cut her head down here. Cut her pop down the chin. Skinned herself around here. There's a scar there. Over that, she's a grand dog. I'll tell you what, buddy, you are really resistant. Yeah, very loyal. You know, easy to live with. Smooth coat to her. She eyed off all around the warrens. She's half that on my lap. Good bushing dog. Mark. You know, the reason, like I said, as I went back to the Connie Greyhound, which is my first love, is I've always had them, never a favourite type. And one of the reasons why I went back to the Connie Greyhound, it's the bone, very good bone, good feet, very thick set. Good one. Breeding's right. You know, he's got a very good bloodline in him. I tried to get him going last season, at the end of last season. If it was against us, we had them storms and coronavirus coming to play. So hopefully this season coming, he should come into his own, and then hopefully he should follow his progress. You know, I don't get it for showing. I'm not doing very good in a show ring, but lamping and ferreting and amongst other things. So yeah.